Hi, this is Will Wilde back with another blues harmonica tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to play The Creeper Returns by Little Sonny. It's on an E harp in second position. So it's pretty straightforward actually. A lot of it is just variations on one idea. In fact, most of Little Sonny's playing in general kind of revolves around. Around that kind of shape. So I'll take you through the first couple of 12 bars. Okay. So it starts on a draw 4, bend it down. Then draw 3 and draw 2. I think he actually hits more of a chord than just draw 2. So he does that twice. Then he moves on to just a chord. Really simple but really effective. It just holds 1, 2, and 3. And try and keep your mouth really open inside to get as big a tone as possible. We don't want like a really bright, thin sound. We want it as big and as fat as we can make it. Same as before. So this is the turnaround lick that he does pretty much every time. So that's draw 2. And to get those articulations on that, I'm using my tongue. So I'm saying ta-ta-ta or ga-da-ta is actually what I'm saying. And then draw 1 and a bent draw 2, bent all the way down. So this is another kind of typical Little Sonny lick, all on draw, which is what gives it that fluent sound. So it starts on a bent draw 4, and then he lets the bend up, and then moves to draw 5, back to draw 4, bend it back down again, draw 3, draw 2. And the next verse is pretty much the same ideas. So using that chord again, draw 1, 2, and 3. And that same lick again. So all draw, bent draw 4, let it up, draw 5, back to draw 4, bend it down again. And you put the accent on that bent draw 4 there. And finishing on draw 2 with lots of vibrato on it. Turn around, same as before. At this time, he fills in that gap there at the end of the verse. Okay, so that's so kind of the same as before again. So bent draw 4, let it up, draw 5, back to draw 4, bend it down again. Then draw three, back to the bend on the four. And then slide down to draw two. And again, we're using the tongue, saying ta-ta-ta, to get those articulations. Okay. So, you know, just that kind of covers most of what he does throughout the whole song. Like I said, it all kind of revolves around draw four and the draw four bend. Sliding down to hold two. So really simple idea, but you can get a lot out of it, and it's really effective. So there you go. My name's Will Wilde. I'll be back with another video next week. See you then. Cheers.